Everyone, welcome to another video. We're doing part 4 of Donkey Kong Country Returns today. It's good. So, let's do this. Level 6, even though this... Alright, so for some... So I bet when you beat this level, we're gonna unlock 1-4? Yes, 1-4. And that I'm excited to play. And we're also gonna unlock the first boss fight, Mugly. So that's gonna be cool. Oh, well, thanks for showing me the first puzzle piece. yeah. That was easy. Aw, okay. Oh, come on. I would have gotten a coin, bro. Why you ruined my coin streak thing? So this level was called Crazy Cart. Meaning I think we're gonna go into a minecart. Because I do remember loving the minecart levels in this game. So, oh, cool! Our first minigame is right here. That was terrible. Oh jeez, that was awful. I am disappointed in myself. I'm gonna need to do that again sometime. Oh jeez. Surely there's something here. Maybe if I run into it? That's weird. That would be the perfect spot to put a secret. Oh. Okay, that was simple enough. Oh yeah, here's the minecart that we can apparently jump in. Hello, stupid mole! Explode! Oh, that's how you get the K. Boost off of him. Just like that. These things are creepy. Aw. Okay, I got that. I'm doing terrible. Okay, that's actually good. Then we can try everything again. Because I did absolutely terrible. Coin! Alright. I just need to sip a 7-Up there, you know? Let's do this. Let's not fail this time. Isn't that just a genius idea? Oh, Froon. I have no idea what Froon means, but it's from the Impossible Quiz. I got this. I got it. Okay. That's annoying. Man, that sucks. Alright, let's try this again. I know there's an entire world, dedicated... What? What even happened? I know there's an entire world that's, a mine type of world. I'm really excited for it. Although it's, World 6 or something. Maybe World 5. I don't remember. But it's really far in. This entire Donkey Kong Country Returns series is gonna take so long. Oh my god. It's gonna take forever. I want you guys to binge watch all of it. Alright. Get that one banana over here, because every banana matters. So this time we're gonna legit do it and get the coins last. So we don't have to go back up here. Alright, get the coin and very quickly do this. Yeah! I did it! Go back in there, because once you get a puzzle piece, you don't have to get it again. Which is kind of weird. It normally doesn't happen in any game. Unless you beat it, but in this game, it's nice to you. At least some of the time. Ooh, that was so close to messing up. Jump, die, death, okay? No! Oh, that's annoying. Okay. What's happening? I'm going closer to the screen. Oh. Okay, got that. I think that, wait, did that say that would have been the last puzzle piece? Okay, alright. Touche. Oh. Well, that was cool. Oh! Whoa. Excuse me. Wow, I failed at saying excuse me. Really badly. Okay. Just death. Happens. Okay. What? I'm actually genuinely amazed that I made that. I don't need the one up, bro. Okay. I need to jump a little better than that. Let's go. I jumped, bro. Okay. Whee! All right. Well, that was disappointing. The end? Well, disappointing. I am not on railroad tracks! That's not good. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Hey. I got the thing. Alright. I miss that puzzle piece, and I miss the end. And I know how to get both of those things as well, which is annoying. So I'm going to do another level. This video is only about 9 minutes in. Alright, how do I unlock that other one? Do I have to beat the whole world? Mugly's Mound! Let's go, Mugly! Mugly's really easy. All I have to do is just hit him 3 times. Okay, let's get this. And here we are. We are in the Coliseum. Banana peels. Oh my god. Banana monster. He's eaten so many bananas that he's turned yellow. Okay. Ow. Ow. You have a Yoshi back, I've realized. Go. Go. Oh no, you have to hit him 9 times. That's right. Hey. I even hit him. Oh, you're gonna boo at me? And explosion! Oh my god! Not today. Easy!
was gonna go purple, I think. Nope, red. Die. Please. Please die, sir. Alright. There we go! Oh! 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 Oh my... What? I killed him. Here, I recognize you! You were the dude that I punched out my treehouse into the distance! In the first episode. Die. That was quite the hit. Oh, that's right, you can hit them multiple times. Alright. I was shaking, though, but then nothing happened. So, we're gonna unlock the next world, which is cool. But how do you get that other level? Yay! Confident. How do you get that other level, though? Oh, yeah, I love the beach world. Select. How do I get that? I think it might be the level that appears when you get everything. Like, once you get every single puzzle piece in Kong. But, yeah. That was a good run. Good episode. And I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, smash that like button. Not too hard though, or you'll break it and it won't work. So just hit the like button. Make sure to subscribe. Dislike if you're a hater. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye bye!